In this series of tutorials, we are learning Creo from start to finish. In this tutorial, we will create this object which is based on the pattern concepts we have learned in previous tutorial. Link to previous tutorial is given in description. To receive new video notification, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. Please also like and share this video. Let's start with this tutorial. Click here on New. Remove the stick before use default template. Click on OK. Then double click on MMNS Part Solid. In this object, at first we will create this cylinder of dia 194 internal diameter and dia 280 external diameter, and height of this cylinder is 225. Click here on Extrude. Then select this horizontal plane, then right press, that is press and hold right button of your mouse, and click here on circle. If you have any problem with this menu, you can also use circle command from here. So click here on circle, then click here at this center point, take your cursor away, click. Again click here at this center point, take it away, click. Press middle mouse button. Then double click 194, enter. Then again double click here 280, enter. Then right press, OK. Then double click 225, enter. Then click on OK. So here the cylinder is created. Then next is to create this shape where this circle is of dia 47. And it is located at 350 BCD, and this outside arc radius is 50. Again click here on Extrude, then click here on this face, then click here on Sketch View, press Shift, press middle mouse button and drag it below and zoom there. Then I want a reference circle of 350 diameter, so click here on Construction Mode. Then click here on circle, then click here on the center point, take your cursor away and click. Then zoom minus, press middle mouse button. Then here I want radius of 350 divided by 2, enter. Then cancel this construction mode, click here on circle, click here at this intersection point, take your cursor away, click. Again click here. Take it away, click, press middle mouse button. Then double click 47, enter. Then double click 100, enter. Then right press, click here on line. Then click here at this quadrant point, take your cursor below, click. Then press middle mouse button, again click here at this quadrant point. Once it becomes green, click there and click here. Press middle mouse button, again press middle mouse button. Then trim unwanted objects. For that click here on delete segment, then remove this arc and this arc. Then zoom here, rotate middle mouse button towards you and remove this arc, same way on this side. Click, press middle mouse button and just zoom it. So here shape has been filled. That means it is suitable for extrude. Then just double click here and suppose I will make it 120, enter. So we just have to ensure that it is properly inside this arc. Then right press, OK. Orbit it, then click here to reverse direction. Then thickness of this shape is 32. Click here 32, enter. Click on OK. So here it has been created. Then we will pattern this shape. For that click here on Extrude, click here on Pattern, then click here, click on Axis and select this axis. Then number of atoms required are 3, enter, then click here and make it 360 degree. Click on OK. So here this pattern is created. Then I don't want this plane, so just click on it and hide it. same way this plane, click and hide. Then I want same on the opposite side, so we will mirror this pattern. So for mirror we will need one plane at the middle of this cylinder. So for that, click here on plane, then select this face, control this face. So here plane has been created at the center, that is mid plane, and other option is parallel. Click on OK. Then for mirror, click here on pattern 1 and click here on mirror. Then select this plane, click on OK. Click outside. So here this pattern is created perfectly. So this part is created perfectly. Then next is this one. Now here this portion is projected by the gap of 160 from this center plane. And diameter of this outside circle is 200. So at first we will have to create that plane at 160 gap. So I will just unhide this front plane. So we will just create one plane parallel to this plane at the gap of 160. I will just hide this plane, hide. And I will also hide this plane, hide. And this coordinate system, hide. Then again click here on plane, select this plane, then click here, specify 160, enter. So here this plane is created, click on OK. Then we will create one circle. We will need that horizontal plane for reference. So click here and unhide. Again click here on extrude, select this plane, then click here on sketch view, then I want a reference of this plane. So right press, click here on references, select this plane, click on clothes. Then again right press, circle, click, take it away, click, press middle mouse button, then double click, 200, enter. Then OK, then reverse direction, then I want to extrude up to this face. So click here, then click here on extrude up to next surface. So here this extrude is created, click on OK. Then hide this plane and this plane. Then next is this circle of 100 diameter. And depth of this circle is 25. Again click here on extrude, select this face, again click here on sketch view, right press, references, this plane, press middle mouse button, again press middle mouse button, then right press, circle, click, take it outside, click, press middle mouse button, then double click, 100, enter. Then right press, click on OK. Orbit it, then flip, double click, depth is 25, enter, click on OK. So here this cut is created. Then this hole of 56 diameter and it is through hole. Again click here on extrude, select this face, then sketch view. Then right press, circle, click here on this point, click, press middle mouse button, double click, 54, enter, right press, OK. Orbit it, flip, click here on extrude to intersect with all surface. Click on OK. So here this hole is created. Then next is these three holes. Of 24 diameter, 15 deep and 150 BCD. Again click here on extrude, select this face, then sketch view, then click here on circle, before that click here on construction mode, click here on circle, click on this point, click, press middle mouse button, then cancel construction mode, click on circle, click here on this point, and click. Press middle mouse button. Then here diameter is 150, that is 75 radius. Enter. Then double click. 24. Enter. Then right press. OK. Orbit. Flip. Double click. 15. Enter. Then click on OK. Then we will pattern this hole. Select this extrude 6. Click on pattern. Then click here. Click on axis. Select this axis. Then number of atoms are 3. Click here. Specify 360 degree. OK. So here this cut is created. Then to change color, click here on view. Then select this part 1. Click here on this arrow and select your desired color. Then click here, click on shading with edges. Then hide this plane. Then click here, then cancel this axis display, point display, coordinate system, plane. Click outside. Same way, cancel this spin center. So here, this object is perfectly ready. So please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.